Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Revamped Wrestling. can these two superstars do to each other? What more?
I think they can do a lot more because they're out on the apron now, Byron. And I think they're about to destroy each other.
See it in everyone. second win now.
From behind. Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour. Right to the kidneys from behind. Punch right in the head.
This is an incessant attack.
Oh, he got him. He got him. This is it.
scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Jake Rutan.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skill. This is why I do what I do. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings. This woman is ready to fight.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Manila, Philippines, Gene Shaw.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here at WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Yeah, just having pride in your work? But this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually. Effective
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Knee lock.
Two.
This will win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a round of
Sometimes, and she's got total control of this match.
Really tough.
Yeah. Nibs by Nibs.
Picked up.
for one of the best teams around with that win.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, hey, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
Competition level this high. Beats by Nets.
believes that the entire WWE Universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of the universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now.
Yeah.